He'll send it in front for Pastrnak. Holds it, walks it all. Ukko-Pekka looking good on that one as he stayed with Pastrnak. But a tripping call is coming up on the play.
Yeah, and it's going to have to be somebody from the ice. Luukkonen's going to the box. Garbage call.
Scoreless second garbage. Period in Boston.
Now, take a look at this penalty. Pasternak's going to come in. Ukko-Pekka Luukkonen going to attack him right here. They had collide outside the crease. And Luukkonen's going to get nailed for a tripping call. He's coming out. He attacks him. There he is. He's got his leg and stick out. As Pastrnak comes right into that area, what are you supposed to do? You got to make the save. You got to worry about the puck. And he gets nailed for a tripping. I think that's kind of a weak call. Especially when you're already 4-on-4 like that. Bad call.
Bruins had 4 shots in their first power play of the game. And the Sabres will be tending to the draw to the left of Luukkonen here with 9:25 to go in the second period. This game is still scoreless.
Yeah, minute 24 still left in Krebs and Marchand's penalty as well. So
4-on-3.
Not much time at tick.